Zach Miles here, aka Billy Big Zach. So, currently on the way to RPAC right now. Going to hit a chest and back workout. Hopefully, can link up with my friend Nick McGrath, who I'll link in the description box. But so, normally I ride my bike everywhere, but today I decided since it's 8 weeks out, I'm going to start this YouTube channel. Might as well walk and give you guys a tour of Ohio State, or at least a walk to the gym. So, here we go. Now it's about 32 degrees, not that cold, but so yesterday I had work at I work at a bar on High Street, that's High Street over there, and I was outside all night. It's about 15 degrees, nobody outside. I would do security, so there was nothing really going on, but this cold, very excited for spring. I'm from New Jersey, but I was not made for the cold. I just really enjoy the warm weather and, you know, sun, obviously. I mean, who doesn't? But, I mean, something that happens is, like, once my fingers and my toes get cold, the rest of my body gets cold, and it just doesn't stop for, like, just hours until I'm in the opposite temperature for a substantial amount of time and I can actually warm up. So let's see. There is the Ohio Union, which is basically our hub for, like, basically all the kind of administrative stuff that goes on. There's some food places in there. There's a lot of offices, a lot of business goes on there. So what we're walking up on here is the Oval. What I'm about to take you guys through here is basically just this long walkway down this thing called the Oval, basically our quad in the middle of campus. But rumor has it, if you walk from the beginning of this walkway that I'm about to walk down, all the way down to the Thompson Library, which I'll show you as we get down there, with your loved one, you guaranteed to get married without any interruptions walking down that pathway. So here we go.
Girl, put your love on me, cause I won't let you down. I won't let you down. I will be singing. Girl, put your love on me. I feel it all around. I feel it all around. I will be singing.
I don't know if you guys are going to be able to hear this, but basically the plan for the gym today is I'm going to go in there, hit the sauna for probably 10-15 minutes, get my body temperature up before hitting this workout. Man, it's windy. And after that, I'm going to hit the bike, go on the stationary bike for about 5 minutes, warm my legs up, get the blood moving a little bit, and then dive into this chest and back workout. So hopefully I can get some footage of it, but if not, you know, so be it. And I will show you guys the posing that I do afterwards. So I work at the RPAC as a personal trainer, so hopefully there's an empty room that I can kind of post up in, practice some posing. It's going to be my first posing practice ever, which is going to be a little crazy. But yeah, hopefully, last time I tried to do it, there were no rooms that were open, but hopefully I can get one today. So I'm about to come up on the library. It's the Thompson Library. So yeah, here we go. Here's the last part of the walk before the gym.
Put your love on me, cause I won't let you down. I won't let you down. I will be singing. Girl, put your love on me. I feel it all around. I feel it all around. I will be singing.
Girl, put your love on me, cause I won't let you down. I won't let you down.
statue. It's Thompson. I forget what his first name is. But that's there's a tradition, I guess, maybe a rumor, I don't know, that if you rub his head, it gives you good luck. So literally every time I go in there, I rub his head because I might as well. But yeah, so we're on the last couple of steps before the gym. We'll be singing. So we just finished up that chest and back workout. We just got a room. Took a little bit for the lights to turn on. But this is my friend Dewana. I work with him at that bar I was talking about on High Street. So we're gonna start posing here. It's my first time ever. I've never done this before. I have no idea what I'm doing. So don't judge me. All right.
But I think I'm gonna need a little help from the horn section. Is that all right?
Yeah.
And that goes a little something like this. Here we go.
Na 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 na
All right, guys. So my phone died at the end of that posing session, but yeah. So that was my first video. That was my first posing session. It went pretty well, actually. It's good to get some at least some sort of background of posing before going into formal posing practices like that. Just kind of get used to how your body moves and everything. So for now, I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. There's going to be a lot more content coming out, so I hope to see you guys soon.